those are self, when someone writes a little bit, okay, about the best way to deal with unconscious problem is try to make unconscious conscious. Okay? If you can make your unconscious problem conscious, I know that's a problem, this is a problem. Why I keep on going after a beautiful man? Why I'm like this? If you're able to articulate the problem that's been hidden inside you, you're able to articulate your hidden pain, your hidden memories, you're able to bring them open to the conscious level, you're better able to deal with it, okay? And now we also need to recognize the duality of human nature. Now this is the important part. If I ask you, who are you? What are you? Some people, some scientists, in fact, the standard theory of a scientific community is human beings are nothing but animals. You hear that before? Mm-hmm. You are nothing but an animal. You are no different from chimpanzee or dogs or cats. Your DNA is about so similar, are 90% similar. Human beings are nothing but animals. I'm okay?
Well, you didn't check the time.
5 minutes, okay. But I'm saying that if you believe that way, you will behave that way. In fact, you'll behave worse than animals. Only human beings can control, can commit such atrocity against other human beings. On the other hand, you say, I believe that human beings are unique. They're created after God's image. They have Buddha nature in them, or they have a divine spark in them. You behave differently, you have a lofty view. You have a lofty view about human potentiality, that you are more than an animal. You're more than an animal. Then you carry yourself differently. Right? That human dignity to your life. You don't stoop so low living an animal, regardless of some senses. You can carry yourself with dignity, that you're a spiritual being. Okay? So here's a little chart, say lower self, higher self. Lower self, the Bible talks about carnal self, carnal, you know, or natural self. In the Eastern religion, they have a lower level of consciousness. The other part is higher level of consciousness, over the spiritual self. You can see the many differences. If we ignore the spiritual self, only focus on what is carnal, what is natural in you, you'll be overlapped as a me, competition, resentment, pride, materialism, egoism. You'll be a very selfish person, and very miserable person. On the other hand, if you recognize your spiritual nature, and you develop a spiritual nature, then you're more concerned about we rather than just me. You're more concerned with cooperation, forgiveness, humility, spiritualism, and altruism. So there are many other differences, okay? I have to stop right now. Thank you for attention, and I'll continue to summarize, okay? Don't forget, you are more than an animal, okay? You're a human being, right? With spirituality, with all the noble characteristics. Thank you for your attention. Bye.